Hey, this is regarding, you know, various people asking for questions from me regarding to, you know, different various forums. I was open Quora and some requests which are pending. So people are asking what are the best email marketing tools, what are the best email marketing tool, what are the best email hosting service and why. I would like to answer this particular question, you know, on a public forum as well as I put a video as an answer to every people who answered this. Email marketing system, there are many. There are MailChimp, there are Opt-in Monster, there is GetResponse, there is ConvertKing. Personally, I use GetResponse. You know, GetResponse is the most easiest tool which you can use and, you know, start your email marketing process. Now, I have a detailed tutorial on my YouTube video. So you can find the link somewhere, you know, inside this video in the description box. You can watch that video and I have a complete, you know, 5-day handholding program on teaching you on GetResponse. So if you want this particular program, you can just connect with me, you know, check out the description box, go to my link and connect with me and, you know, ask access to the program, and I will be granting you the access for a moment. You can just check it out and learn the entire email marketing system using the handholding you know, course I have prepared for you. That's GetResponse. GetResponse is a very good you know, tool when it comes to starting your email journey. 1,000-2,000 customers base, yes, it's good to handle. As you know, move on to the next level, say 5,000 subscriber base, I would recommend you to move to a next level called ConvertKit. Now ConvertKit, I'll show you the basics of ConvertKit on the screen. You can find the, you know, description box, you can find the link. So I'll just use the link and put them back. So go to this link, rajachari.co/convertkit, and I'll show you how ConvertKit works. But use ConvertKit only you reach 2,000-3,000 customers, data is available to you, then you move. All the same template, everything what you learned for GetResponse will be applicable for here. You can try it for free, you can watch a demo here, this is a home page, and you know, it will give you all those stuff, you know, all those templates, and it's a very beautiful system. And of course, I follow Pat, so Pat is also founder for this particular tool. And I'll show you the pricing structure here. GetResponse is first month free. It starts from $15. Then the plan gets, higher up. ConvertKit starts from $29 for 1,000. So I don't want you to spend $29 on ConvertKit rather than give $15 to GetResponse for 1,000 subscribers, right? Then move. Once you have got reached to this 3,000-4,000 level, then you switch to ConvertKit. It is then for a larger base, this becomes a good platform for you, right? So this is my recommendation to all the people who have been asking the question, what is the best email marketing tool or best email marketing service? If you're starting your journey, go for GetResponse. You will find my affiliate link below. And if you're at level 2 journey now, move to ConvertKit. Again, my link is below. Use that link, go. And if you really want to have, you know, create an account using the link, and then if you want me to train you, coach you, handhold you for the system for a while, I have my courses ready, I have my videos ready for you, right? So you can take the benefit and go for it. This is one of the email marketing, you know, one of the, you know, most widely used source for me. I really use it, and I'm very satisfied with it. Go for it. Bye bye and take care.